Hello, welcome to Liverpool FC News Today channel. Liverpool have reportedly looked towards Federico Chiesa's Italy team, mate Domenico Berardi, as a cheaper alternative to boost their attacking ranks. The Reds had supposedly been sniffing around Chiesa until his scintillating performances at Euro 2020 allowed Juventus to fend clubs off by slapping a mammoth price tag on the player. Chiesa caught the eye this summer with his two goals, tireless running and directness when testing opposition defenders. The winger looked dangerous in the final against England as Roberto Mancini's side battled to a penalty shootout victory at Wembley. With Massimiliano Allegri back at the helm in Turin and improvement needed on their fourth place finish last term, Juve are in no hurry to sell. With this in mind, Liverpool have reportedly turned their attention towards the Italian who kept Chiesa out of the side for large chunks of the tournament. Chelsea transfer shortlist. Four deals Marina Granovskaya can work on after Euro 2020. Domenico Berardi impressed during Euro 2020 in a side where many felt Chiesa would be a nailed-on starter. The Sassuolo attacker has already drawn interest from Leicester, but reports from Corriere dello Sport indicate that Liverpool have made inquiries too. The Reds have supposedly made contact with the player's agent and are intrigued by the fact he would be available for £35 million, around half of Chiesa's valuation. The 26-year-old has been with Sassuolo since a teenager, admirably sticking by them throughout their journey from Serie B. It was another impressive campaign for the underdogs of Italian football as they put themselves right in the mix for European qualification before falling back to eighth. Berardi was in red, hot goal, scoring form on the wing, bagging himself 17 goals which put him level with Lautaro Martinez in Serie A's top 10. The 17-cap Italian lit up the league alongside Manuel Locatelli, another of Sassuolo's star men who looks to be heading for pastures new this summer. Juventus are thought to be plotting a move for Locatelli, although Arsenal are also reportedly pushing hard to sign the midfielder who scored twice at Euro 2020. Attacking reinforcements are still firmly on Jurgen Klopp's radar as a high-profile departure remains a remote possibility. Furthermore, after creeping into fourth place last season when many felt they could challenge for the title, refreshing their attacking options would not likely be met with much scrutiny either. Landing the likes of Berardi would be a serious possibility on Merseyside as the player would surely be intrigued by the prospect of playing for a much bigger club with Champions League football. Although Chiesa may be the overriding aspiration, the Euros allowed for a direct comparison between the attacking pair and Berardi certainly held his own.